Voting has begun in a snap parliamentary election in Montenegro, with 442,000 electors choosing from 15 parties and coalitions. No outright majority is expected in the 81-seat parliament, but the balance of power could decide whether or not the Balkan nation gets back on track for EU membership after years of political instability. Exit polls will be published this evening, but the final result is not expected until tomorrow.